Watch yourself. Ler di inerti!
Behind you! Look out!
Ler di inerti! Behind you!
Sad to see Sigrun's homeland in such a tip. Terrible state.
You know, Mimir, if you want to take a tour of her kingdom, you might not like everything you find.
This kingdom is in ruins, overrun by blood-crazed raider clans. I expect to not like a great many things we find here.
There it is, the other staircase.
Perhaps those runes over there can shed some light. What? No. She never mentioned. An artifact from the River Empire. Never been myself, but I hear it's lovely.
Is that a key?
Wonder what lock that key belongs to.
No lock. It is broken.
Not broken. It's just split in half. Perhaps we could find its partner.
Go!
Namir, what did those runes say?
Sigrun. She loved another. A king named Helgi. Seems they were madly in love. But her parents wouldn't let them marry.
Oh, come, Mimir. You really didn't think you were her first love, did you?
Aye. Suppose I did.
Enemies down.
iron peace, not a golden war.
Tyr used to talk about how heavy the cost of war was compared to its bounties. He felt like it was his responsibility to avoid it.
Kind of still. Does, in fact.
That must be Tyr's helmet from his statue.
Win minds, not wars.
Tyr understood the greatest fight of them all was the battle for people's hearts and minds. Too bad Tyr has no interest. In doing either these days.
Kratos, a raider encampment.
Shall we take care of them, brother?
Behind you, look out! Alpha! Behind you!
Suspect that's all of them.
These were cold raiders. Infamous for
eating wolves. Atreus and I rescued ours from such an encampment.
That was kind of you. The coal raiders have been a blight on this land. The way they've abused its creatures. Perhaps we should do something about them.
Perhaps.
Up to you, brother. If the Norns know the future, no doubt they'll expect us to show up a bit late.
Go!
More Draugr crawling out of the bloody ground.
You're on fire, Kratos! It will pass!
More Draugr falling out of the bloody ground.
You're on fire, Kratos. It will pass.
Gods for the death of her family, and has been haphazardly wreaking her vengeance on anything within arm's reach. Even death didn't stop her.
I know.
Is that a frozen lightning bolt?
My fight with Thor ended there.
That's where you landed. No wonder there's bits of Tyr's statue all over the lake.